Well, voters will get their say on two new measures to maintain roads and bridges in Colorado. One made the ballot today would increase the state's sales tax to fund repairs. The other measure, dubbed Fix Our Damn Roads, will also appear on the November ballot. Taps into the Colorado surplus funds to bond for repairs.